happened so far?
My special cheese is inside a capsule.
A capsule? In space?
Yes, we make our cheese in it. The capsule has to orbit the Earth. You know, circle around it.
Orbit, orbit, orbit.
I need my steering wheel to bring the capsule down to me, and it's gone!
Hey, you guys!
Dax, you seem slightly upset.
Slightly upset? No, slightly means a little bit. I'm not a little bit upset. I'm a lot upset! Who would want your steering wheel?
Annie?
Dax, we will save your orbiting cheese! First we'll find Annie. Follow me, please.
Ready?
Ready!
Hey!
Dude, you want it zipped!
I want it unzipped!
I like it zipped, dude!
Yeah, well, I like it unzipped!
Dude,
this is all your...
Zip it. Then they say two heads are better than one.
You do one Danny, he'll go back to being Danny and me. All of the Danny's he and Danny was. So don't you dare undo me, cause I'll become the true me and go back to doing all the things that Danny does.
All start with un, which means not. They are unsure. When you're unsure about something, it means you're not totally sure. You have some doubts. Unbelievably. If something is unbelievably delicious, you can't believe how delicious it is. Undo. When you undo something, you make it like the thing never happened. Unfriendly. Unfriendly means not nice. Unusual. Unusual means not usual. Something that is special and doesn't happen very often. Okay, so we have unsure, unbelievably, undo, unfriendly, and unusual.
Watching planets rushing by, no time for us to list them. Nervously we navigate across the solar system. Chart a course to Jupiter to reach our destination. Plot a new position, use that spoon-shaped constellation.
What's this place?
I think we took the dark way.
Outer space!
It's not your average parkway.
Oh no! Cover your ears! I'm so scared! Close your eyes!
Not you, Dax. You're driving.
Sorry.
Whoa, whoa, are we gonna make it? Whoa, whoa, are we gonna make it? Whoa, whoa, are we gonna... Smells like toast!
Sorry.
Look out!
Asteroid!
A mass of stone and metal!
Must avoid!
Put your foot to the pedal! Drive without colliding.
Not to mention hyperspeed.
It's time for bumpy riding.
So what's happened so far?
I'm going to tell an unbelievably scary story about a muffin that makes you act differently than you normally act. Once, in a forest, Jessica ran into Lisa. When Lisa was acting in her usual way, she was very pleasant. But Lisa seemed unusual. She was being unpleasant. It's because Lisa's eaten an unmuffin.
Hey, you guys!
What should I do? I'm unsure.
When you don't know what to do or you don't know what to say, it means that you're unsure in a serious way. You're standing on the path thinking, where should I go? When you're feeling unsure, you just don't know.
Then Jessica saw Danny, who was unbelievably happy.
Happy? That's not at all like Danny.
How are you, Jessica? How can I help, Jessica?
Help? I can't believe it! What's